She's a Thank you. I'm losing all my senses. You feel like the stabbing in the head. the sun go down. You've brought me comfort for truth. to take, saw a picture that I didn't want to see. He had his hand around your waist and a smile on your face like the way you look at me. It was only 8 months ago he was holding your hand, slow dancing and kissing the top of your head. And I don't know how to compete with that, cause you were friends, you were kids, and it still feels like we just only met. Yeah, I was so naive, thinking that you've only felt this way for me. You always tell me I'm the only one you wanna be with, so why can't I believe it? Yeah, old boyfriends kinda scare me, cause they all got a little bit of history. Even when you try to tell me, I got no real peace and no worry. My mind starts to imagine things that never happened. I start to believe that you're still in love with some other husband. Baby, I'm just asking, do you think I'm gonna be the last one? I've heard stories about exes calling up brides on their wedding day, professing all the love from a once upon a time that they threw away. And the fear that I'm fighting is constantly rising in the back of my mind, is that you'll finally open up your eyes, that you'll leave me for another guy. Yeah, it's a scary truth that baby, I don't know you in the way they do. You always tell me I'm the only one you wanna be with, so why can't I believe it? Yeah, old boyfriends kinda scare me, cause they all got a little bit of history. Try to tell me that I got no real reason to worry. My mind starts to imagine things that never happened. I start to believe that you're still in love.
laying home like there's nothing on. Nothing.